Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And it's another collab. I know I've been doing a lot of collabs lately, but they're very fun. Today's collab is with the amazing Drawing Mania Chinchillas. I think that's how you pronounce it. Probably? I don't know. Anyway, they are criminally underrated, so go sub to them. Their link will be in the description. So this collab is like kind of like turning songs into characters. So we each give each other like 3 songs to choose from. And I gave them a gorilla song. If you want to see which gorilla song, you should go watch their video. Yeah. And I chose a song called Put In On The Ritz. It kind of gave me like an old-timey vibe. I'm not really sure what year the song is from, but it gave me an old-timey vibe, so I decided to draw like a girl. Because I only draw girls in like a suit kind of thing. With like a baton type thing. I don't really know what you call those, and like a hat. So yeah, I don't know. That's kind of the vibe that it gave me. And I would put the song in the background so you can hear it and like kind of understand more of like my thought process behind this. But my like YouTube to MP3 thing is being like really weird. Let me explain. So basically the original YouTube to MP3, like the not sketchy one, doesn't like work on my computer for some weird reason. Like when I click on it, it just doesn't work, so I have to use like this really sketchy one that like I think put a virus on my computer. I'm not really sure. It like, I don't know, it messed some things up, but I still use it anyway because, you know, gotta get that music. And sometimes, some days it just doesn't work. It's just like invalid link address for every single link I put in. And it's really annoying, so I had to use songs that I already downloaded. So if you kind of want to understand my thought process, the link to the song will be down in the description so you can hear it. I don't know. Yeah. And understand more. So, yeah. Anyway, enjoy the rest of the speed paint. Bye! Sorry that you're feeling it, but I just have to tell you that I love you so much these days. Have to tell you that I love you so much these days.
I think we could do it if we tried.